So for today, it's going to be 60 seconds, 15 seconds. So it says marching steps, marching steps, or high knees for 60 seconds, or mix it up and do a combination of both for 60 seconds. Then it's going to be reverse lunges, alternating, either just stepping it back or hopping it back for 15 seconds. Right back into the marching steps or high knees. So when we hit start, I set it for 10 total, it's about 12 minutes. But if you have time, repeat it again, we'll add in some extra ones. But we'll start this up, 45 seconds. Again, high knees or marching steps or combine them together to start with. So, ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We do a mixture of both. Keep it going. Don't stop moving. You're halfway there. I have it actually set for 10 and 18, not 10 and 15. That way there's time to transition to the lunges. Keep it going, come on. 10 more seconds. Round 3 of 10. march your high knees, but you're pulling your dwad. You're marching, really bring those knees up. Get into it. High knee jogs, whatever you're doing. You just do straight sprints, jogs, whatever. For a full minute. Stop moving. Halfway there. Steps. All right, this is 5 of 10. Your partner and it defeated me. Crazy cat. Alright, 10 more seconds. Get ready to reverse lunge. 3, 2, 1. Working late makes it hard when you get home. You want to visit with your husband a little bit before going to sleep. So it means you're up too late for the alarm clock in the morning. Sunday, hopefully my body will be staying asleep longer and catch up a little bit. Monday will be stupid early, probably, for me. Get it done for the deadline. 4, 3, 2, 5. All right, get it going, come on. 7 to 10. Lunge. I think that's what this is. Oh my god, last one side. Blink, focus, 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 what did it say? Keep going. That's for me. Watch it out. Watch it out that bottom. Start getting in there.